If you grew up in the 1980s and didn't put down the Transformers and the G.I. Joes for a few moments to trade some Garbage Pail Kids, you were probably playing with the Barbies.
Gator don't play no shit. You feel me?
Good evening and welcome to another edition of MSW Films. Tonight we're going to go over the fifth series of the Garbage Pail Kids and their doubles from 1986. This is not a video about how much they're worth or any of that stupid shit, because I don't care. So without further ado, let's get right into it. All right, people, fifth series, here we go. The first card, Mick Dagger and Slade Slade. I like that. Handy Randy and Jordan Nuts. Cool. Defaced and Terry Cloth. Richie Wretch and Luke Puke. I like that. Willie Wipeout and Spencer Despenser. Nat Nerd and Clark Kent. He's from the movie. Menaced Dennis and Wormy Shermy. Fred Thread and Repaired Rex. Pretty cool. Windy Winston and Johnny One Note. He's from the movie. Condo Mini and Bill Ding. Melton Milton and Lazy Louie. Earl Painting and Blue Boy George. Mosquito and Stingray. I like that. Haunted Hollis and Batty Barney. That's a cool card. Cliffhanger and Necktie. I like that one. Sprayed Wade and Tag Tag. I like that. Diaper Dan and Pin Pen. Cool. Upside Down Donald and Hugh Turn. That's a cool one. Frank Furter and Hot Dub. I like that. Iron Jaw Eric and Gene Machine. Ginger Snapped and Edible Ernie. Mel Meal and Ross Roast. I like that. Brenda Blender and Juicy Lucy. Gory Rory and Gil Grill. That's cool. Ben Bolt and Fried Franklin. I like that card. Delicate Tess and Hamburger Patty. That's cool. Shattered Shelby and Cracked Craig. I know Cracked Craig. Nasty Nancy and Razzin Rosler. Lucas Mucus and Dottie Dribble. Dangling Dolly and Surreal Neil. Doughy Joey and Starchy Archie. Pretty cool. Gourmet and Connie Sewer. I like that. Ruptured Rupert and Cassie Cuss. I love it. Fluoride Floyd and Dental Daniel. Michael Mutant and Zeke Freak. That's cool, bro. Ultraviolet and Tanya High. Toothy Ruthie and Dental Flossy. Jules Drools and Kit Spitz. Hot Rod and Bud Buggy. I like that. It's cool. Def Jeff and Audio Augie. And that's it for the fifth series list of Garbage Pail Kids. Well, that's it for the fifth series of the 1986 Garbage Pail Kids. Attached is a video for the sixth series of the Garbage Pail Kids, so be sure to check it out. And also let me know in the comments below what you thought of the video. Do you still have any Garbage Pail Kids? Did you collect Garbage Pail Kids? Which one was your favorite? Did you sell any Garbage Pail Kids? And if so, how much money did you get for them? And as always, be sure to like and subscribe, and be sure to ring that bell to get new notifications for all our new videos.
Who rang that bell?
Hopefully you did. Have a terrific night!